The great air battle, which has been in progress over this island for the last few weeks, has recently attained a high intensity.
On Friday, the 18th of September, BBC Radio 2's Friday Night is Music Night and cinemas across the UK unite as we commemorate one of the most significant moments in great British history.
And had we lost, it would have been fatal for Britain. The whole history of the world would have been changed.
The Battle of Britain at 75 concert tells the epic story of the greatest aerial conflict of the Second World War, live from Biggin Hill, the most iconic of Britain's fighter stations. I'm Dermot O'Leary, and alongside Jeremy Vine, Sophie Raworth, and a cast of actors, we'll share the compelling stories of the era through drama, diary entries, and music.
It was an event which is recognised as being the key event of the Second World War.
The Biggin Hill Battle of Britain at 75 experience comes to the big screen as this unique concert is streamed live to cinemas with performances from the BBC Concert Orchestra, musicians from the armed services, and special guest singers.
Never in the field of human conflict was so much owed by so many to so few.
Battle of Britain at 75 is brought to you by the team behind the multi-award winning D-Day 70 Years On. BBC Radio 2's Battle of Britain at 75, uniting the nation.